It's very important to know where our students' vision is at this point. I'm so glad that Vision to Learn is here, screening our students and finding out where they are. You know, if they can't see, they can learn.
Because glasses, sight, that's a basic tool that a child needs for school. Can't see the board or can't see the words on the page, how are they going to succeed?
Like if I'm over the line, like the back table, and it shows like a math problem and I can't see it, and I don't know what to write down or do.
Since I don't have my glasses on, everything is so blurry. My teacher doesn't know what I'm drawing, and I do.
If I can't see it, then what am I gonna do? Like if there's an answer there to the math problem and I can't see it, then how do I know the answer?
Also, they're gonna be able to bring to our students a pair of free glasses if they fail. And students that have glasses, they will also get another pair. And when they're able on the spot in the classroom to give feedback to the teacher, I mean, that's a plus because teachers don't know. Just say, hey, you know what, he's having a little bit of problems with the vision, why don't you move him up to the front while he gets, you know, the second phase of the screening, which is, you know, he'll see the optometrist and he'll get his glasses. It's very non-invasive. They come into the classroom. It's about a 60-second procedure. So it's just a wonderful program.
When I went into the van, I saw all like the mechanics they had in there, and I was like, whoa, so cool.
I'm gonna feel like my mom and dad are gonna be happy, and I'm gonna tell them about this.
And then I was told to sit on the chair and look at a screen to see like the letters. Some of the letters were easy to see, while some were hard to see. Then after that, I got to choose glasses.
So right there, I mean, the Vision to Learn is putting an intervention for that student, is advocating for that student, and that's just a win for everybody. So this is removing barriers from our students.
Today we're at Hemet Elementary School, where we gave the first 10 kids their pairs of glasses.
I got my new glasses.
Hey mom, hey dad, I got some new glasses. They help me see, so that way things from afar I can see better.
Probably my class and my teacher are gonna be so surprised about my new glasses.
The ability to provide glasses for our students is really a dream come true. With our focus on literacy for all, we know the gift of sight is essential to the ability to read.
95% of kids in underserved communities don't have the glasses they need to read a book or see the board. And this is such a simple intervention. It works. And we hope to help 27,000 kids with exams in the next two school years here in Riverside County.
It's like a dream come true to see our students now receive the glasses and see the look in their eye when they put them on and see maybe clearly for a long time.